हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश एडुकेशन पॉइंट। आई एम सुकांत। आज के हमारे मूल आलोचनार विषय हलो क्लास टेन इंग्लिश पोएम सी फेवर इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स। एर आगे हमें सी फेवर कविता डिटेले आलोचना कर भिडियो डिस्क्रिप्शन देव आखान देखे नीते पर चलो देरी ना कर मूल विषय जावा जा। प्रथम डब्ल्यू एस क्वेश्चनगुलो देखे नवा जा। नम्बर वन, ड्यूरिंग व्हाट टाइम ऑफ द डे डज द पोएट विश टू गो डाउन टू द सीज। आंसर हो द पोएट विशेस टू गो डाउन टू द सीज एट द ब्रेक ऑफ डाउन। हलो नम्बर टू, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ डे डज द पोएट प्रिफर फॉर सेलिंग। आंसर हो द पोएट prefers a windy day for sailing with the white clouds flying. Number 3, what does the poet prefer to hear from a flood over? Answer hobe, the poet prefers to hear cheerful stories from a flood over. Number 4, where does the poet wish to go and why? The poet wishes to go to the lonely sea with open sky above to feel the excitement of the sea voice. Number 5, how has the poet described the call of the sea? Answer hobe, the poet has described the call of the sea as irresistible. It is a wild call that cannot be ignored. The call has the ability to hypnotize. Number 6, what does the poet want to take for the voyage? Answer hobe, the poet wants to take a tall ship and a star for the voyage. Number 7, what does the poet mean by a tall ship? The answer hobe, the tall ship refers to a strongly built big ship capable of withstanding stormy weather in the sea. Number 8, what will steer the ship and how? The star will steer the ship by showing the proper direction in the vast and unknown seas. It will act as the ship's guide. Number 9, what does the word whiskey refer to? Answer hobe, the word whiskey refers to the ship's steering wheel spinning out of control. It also suggests that the ship is sailing on a turbulent sea. Number 10, what does the poet want to see on the sea's face? Answer hobe, the poet wants to see a grey mist rising from the sea and a grey dawn breaking on the sea's face. Number 11, how is the sea personified in the poem Sea Fever? Answer hobe, the poet has personified the sea by using the word lonely and the phrases sea's face and the call of the running tide. 12, number 12, what would the strong winds do? Answer hobe, the strong winds would make the white clouds fly in the sky and drive the sail forward throughout the day. Number 13, what does blown spume signify? Answer hobe, the phrase blown spume signifies the rising waves breaking into foam. 14, number 14, what does the poet want to listen to?
The poet wants to listen to the song of the wind and the cry of the seagulls. Number 15. How does the poet describe the waves? Answer hobe. On a windy day, the waves are rolling and breaking down spraying foams. Number 16. How does the poet describe the sea? Answer hobe. The poet has described the sea as turbulent. It is full of rolling waves, splattering and spraying water as it breaks down into foams. Number 17. Why does the poet desire for the life of a gypsy? Answer hobe. The poet yearns for an adventurous and free life. Hence, he desires for the wandering life of a gypsy. Number 18. Whose way will the poet follow? Answer. The poet will follow the way shown by whale and the seagulls. Number 19. What does the line "the wind is like a whetted knife" signify? Answer hobe. The wind is like a whetted knife signifies the chilling sensation caused by the unrestricted blowing of cold winds. Whetted means sharp. Hence, the wind is so cold that it cuts like a sharp knife. Number 20. What is the name of the bird mentioned in the poem? Answer hobe. The name of the bird mentioned in the poem is seagulls. Whose life the poet wish for? Answer hobe. The poet wishes for a vagrant gypsy life. Number 22. What do you mean by sea fever? Sea fever means the uncontrollable desire to go to the sea. Ibarashi chart type questions. Statement and reason. Number 1. The poet must go down to the sea again. Reason. He cannot deny the alluring call of the sea. Number 2. Statement. The poet asks for a star. Answer hobe. The star will show the right direction during a voyage. Number 3. The white clouds are flying across the sky. It is statement. Reason. The day is windy. Number 4. The waves must be rolling and breaking into foams. Reason hobe. The sea is rough. এবারে আসি ট্রু ফলস টাইপ কোশ্চেনে। আমি জাস্ট অ্যান্সারটা বলে দেবো আর সাপোর্টিং স্টেটমেন্ট তোমরা কবিতা থেকে খুঁজে নিয়ে লিখবে। তো নাম্বার ওয়ান, টু স্টিয়ার দ্য শিপ দ্য পোয়েট নিডস দ্য মুন। তো এটা ফলস হবে। নাম্বার টু, দ্য কল অফ দ্য রানিং টাইড ইজ wild and clear. Eta true hobe. The poet is going out to the sea for the first time. Eta false hobe. The poet must go down to the lonely sea. Eta true hobe. Number 5. The poet asks for a small ship. Eta false hobe. Number 6. The poet listens to the wind's kick. It a false hobe. The gray sail is shaking. It a false hobe. The poet wants to see a gray dawn breaking. It a true hobe. Number 9. The wild and clear call of the sea cannot be denied. It a true hobe. Number 10. The poet asks for a violent storm to steer his ship. It is false, hobe. Number 11. The poet wants to hear a merry yarn. It is true, hobe. Number 12. The poet asks for a story from a sad fellow rover. It is false, hobe. Number 13. Poet goes down to sea for a gypsy life. It is true, hobe. Number 14. The poet wants to sleep the dream before the long tricks. Itao false hobby.